Hello, welcome everybody to the cooking show with Dummy, which is me. And today is the first episode of Cooking with Dummy. And today we're going to be cooking up a very awesome breakfast, which is omelet. I almost said oatmeal. Now, omelet is very, very easy to make. So what you need is a bowl, fork, eggs, butter, pan, and cheese. So that's the ingredients you'll need for your delicious omelet. Oh, you also need an oven, of course. And, one little quick tip. If you're in public and you're cooking, you need a chef hat, okay? Otherwise, if you don't have a chef hat, you won't think you're a real cook. But, let's get started. So first, what you're gonna do is put the eggs in the bowl. So, put the eggs. Alright, I'm grabbing it. Alright, got the eggs. Now let's open it. Come on. I can do this. I can't use my other arm because I've been sleeping on it, so I have to use my other arm. It's hard to open, but you can use about 2 or 3 or 1 eggs. I use 5, but today we use 1. Pan! Okay, stop. Okay, stop. Let's get that egg over there. Alright, there's the egg. Now let's just get to the bowl. I'm gonna move this. There we go. So now you don't wanna do it too hard, okay? You don't wanna do it too hard. You just wanna do it like. What? This egg has no yolk inside. Oh, I have no yolk inside. Okay, let's just use this egg.
Alright, so I'm just using 1 egg because I don't know, I just don't want a really big omelet. So now you gotta get your fork, you gotta stir it. Just keep stirring. I'm gonna probably time lapse this. So when you get all just liquid, then it's ready to go onto the pan. And make sure, don't get any eggshells, okay? No eggshells in here. Alright, so now you gotta put your pan on the oven, and then you wanna turn the knob a little bit, not too high, just a little bit. And then before you put the egg in, you want to put butter on it, that way it doesn't stick to the pan and then you're is ruined. You don't want to big too big, you just probably want it this small. So, yeah, and then you just gotta, when you get a knife or whatever, alright, so now you just stir it around and just make it all buttery. Okay, get off. Get off. Okay. So, yeah, you don't want to use a too big a piece, you want to use a piece like this. This piece is not too big at all. Not really. Alright, I guess that's enough. I feel like I should just take this butter, I'm gonna eat it. So then you're gonna wait until it heats up a little bit more. And then you're gonna put your butter in. So I'll just click this out. Alright, it looks hot enough. So now we should put in our egg. That's gonna be the omelet part. So here we go. Gonna put There we go. There we go. Get it all out, all out. Okay, there we go. So then you just wanna kinda let it cook for a while. Like that. Here, let me heat this up a little bit more, that way it cooks fast. And then you just want it to cook a little bit. And then when it looks like actual egg, and then like right there, it's looking a little bit eggish. So when it's all egg, then you can put the cheese on, and then you use the spatula. You need a spatula too, guys. Unless if you don't have to use a spatula, you can use your hands. I can use my hands, but I want to use a spatula because then it's cleaner.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright. So then, just let it heat for a while. Alright, and then when it's done, when you feel like it's done, then just grab it out. So, let's grab it out, shall we? Yeah. Alright, there we go. And
alright, we got it out. And it all cooked. And now it's time to put it onto the plate. But first, before you put it onto the plate, you want to fold it up like a burrito. Okay? So I'm gonna do that with my spatula go. Where my spatula go? Where did my spatula go? And I got my spatula. I gotta get help. Alright, so I got some help. He got the egg. Probably how he folded it and put it on the plate. I could have done all that, but he had to do all that. Well, it's alright. At least I cooked over there, I made the egg yolk stuff. So now, the best thing to do, you've all been waiting for, the taste test. Tastes good.
This is a good breakfast.
Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode.
Leave a like, comment if you did.
And if you want to see some episodes by Daphne or Jesus, go over here. But if you want to see the video, the first ever video I've been in, go over here. But I will see y'all later.